Hey everybody, this is my first time going to Buc-ee's. I believe I'm in St. Augustine, Florida, and I'm going to film this so everybody can see the awesomeness of this place. Like I said, it's my first time, so we're going to experience it together. So, here we go.
Jerky. Everything you want, I live here. Beer? I don't want beer. I get some jerky. What kind of jerky should I get? No ghost pepper. Mesquite pepper, bohemian garlic. I'm gonna go with a bohemian garlic. Yeah. Pecans. Cashews. Barbecue cashews. How awesome is that sound? Going for it. Better than the bagel cashews. Man, I want one of everything. Barbecue cashews. A drink. Oh, this hot sauce. Beaver nuggets. That's what we come here for. These small beaver nuggets. Or big beaver nuggets. Okay. You definitely getting some beaver nuggets. you drink. You drink. Iced coffee in a can.
Why not?
Vanilla. Yeah. Give me the lights. Beaver nuggets. So good. Take too much. Yeah. Well, you know. All right.
Okay. I just came back out from Bucky's. I got a lot of stuff. I got some food here, which we're gonna focus on. Grab it with my one good arm. I switch this around.
Hold on here. There we go. Brisket egg taco. Brisket egg taco. That's what we're having for breakfast here at Bucky's. I got some barbecue cashews, some bohemian garlic beef jerky, some beaver nuggets. Oh yeah, beaver nuggets. Beaver nuggets. Yeah. And I got some drinks. And we're gonna eat this. And we're gonna drink this. And they're gonna enjoy it. And that's that, I guess.